It's fluency.
MC.
Fluency. Fluency.
Just relax.
Put you at ease.
Fluency.
Put you at ease.
Last night I was bored, so I decided to call my friend Paul. We arranged to see a movie at the mall. I intended to meet him at his apartment at 8. I meant to be on time, but I was late, he had to wait. I hoped to find that he wasn't upset, but he seemed to be vexed that I neglected to text. We hurried to make it, and we managed to arrive in time, but there were tons of people standing in line. We attempted to get in, but we failed to get tickets for the show. It has sold out, wouldn't you know?
Fluency.
Just relax.
Put you at ease.
Fluency.
Put you at ease.
I volunteered to buy lunch because I felt bad. He hesitated to accept. He was mad. He suggested that I offer to fill up his car, but I refused to go along. He was taking this too far. I said, let's meet halfway at the cafe. I'll pay. And then I promised to buy gas on another day. He struggled to believe me. I claimed to be sincere, but it's true. My money often tends to disappear, but I pretended to care because I needed him to share his car the next week. I was preparing to speak at a wedding where my friend would be the bride. And Paul had sworn to agree to give me your ride. I can't afford to buy a car, pay to settle my debts. I'd like to save up money, I just haven't done it yet. I plan to build skills and grow to learn to pay bills. I can't wait to earn what I deserve to earn. The day I choose to get rich, I'll have money to burn. I enjoy hanging out with my friend Mike, but I dislike having to wait. I can't tolerate always being late to a show and then lending a dough. And I resent being told, oh well, Paul, you know, I'll pay you back what I owe. And I anticipated being on time. I'm a flexible guy, and normally I don't mind being a bit behind schedule. But with Mike, he's getting crazy. He's a bum, he's a mooch, he denies being lazy. He avoids telling the truth and never ceases to amaze me. Time and time again, I've resisted saying yes to his plans. I can't understand a man wanting this life. I keep telling him, consider one day having a wife. Does he imagine having fun and being nice and suffice? But he doesn't appreciate hearing my advice. I recall recommending his writing things down. He mentioned buying a notebook, but I never see him carrying it around. We discussed setting the alarm on his phone. He said he couldn't help forgetting it at home. Does a person have to practice growing up to quit acting like a kid? I miss doing all the things I did as a teen, but postpone being an adult. I mean, Mike's like a brother to me at the end of the day. I've never risked losing his friendship, so I'm finished saying here's what to do, and I suggest doing that. I just hope that he picks up the slack and gets on track.
Here. Hello, 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 hey, hey, hey.